Not doing early 8. No. No thank you. No thank you. I mean, it can be done, but you're talking like, yeah, exactly. 1 out of 100 times that 8 works. If that. And it's fast enough. I don't think I've ever had an 8 with the wooden sword that rivaled a magical sword 8 plus 25 seconds or whatever it is. Have to walk down the full tile when I go bottom route. Jeez. I mean, high roller's fun. I think it just gets old after a little bit. You know, just playing level 3 over and over again. If I complete a run on this route, then I'll go back to it. Double fives, please. Oh, early 8? It's... I don't even know if it's like... You know... Possible. It is possible, but... You know what I mean? Alright, 1. Magical key doesn't really get you gain you that much time. Every key in the game only costs you like 6 or so seconds to get. Except this one. The air key costs a little more. But it's kind of in relation to another... another key. Man, I could have gotten that rupee. Ooh. Let's go, let's go. Alright, minus 8, no problem. Count is like 4, 3 or 4. 5. Is that 9? I think it's 9. Hold on. 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I think it is. I think it's actually 9. Know the map! Hey, Humble Pie. Excellent. 39 and 8. Minus 10. This is the normal route. My PB's bad. I keep telling people. It's just not that good. Never forget. Super Tektite. All right, this is a good blue candle. Man, 8:43. You know, Seth, thank you for the 2 months. One. Six. Really wish I would have forced the bomb. Yeah. Lose 2 seconds in the burn unit. Hey, congrats, Casey. Pretty consistent, yeah. Pretty dang consistent. Excellent. Hey, 11.3x, come on! Just 4x. I know, no, 1140 is super good. Well, I just lost like 4 seconds there. Was extremely good to get that bomb there. That's gonna save like 4 seconds inside too. I'm only like 3 seconds ahead. If that. Yeah, it's true. I'm gonna need all of them in 2 here. Six seconds lost. That's crazy talk. Thank you. Let's go. Let's go. That was not gold. It was good though. It might have, well, maybe, I don't know. Seven. Seven. Classic Gorilla. I even, like, I saw it coming the whole time. He was walking that way, I'm like, is guaranteed to hit me. Yeah, gold is one person's best segment. No bombs in here. Counts at one. Still one, okay. Great. Fairy chance, though. Give me the bomb, jeez. Now I'm like tied because of things. Awesome. And it took my fairy. The chokes, man. That's fine. Get still PB. So bad. Plus 18 seconds inside of 7. Ugh. I got, did not hold the button long enough. Okay. Okay. It shouldn't. Mm-hmm. Can't believe I lost time there. Bombs, please. Clock, please. Really wasn't too bad for getting bubbled. Dang, 258 with that stupid failed screen scroll. Alright, let's go. Thanks for the sub, Jollyball. Make up your mind. Perfect. Stop it! Not too bad. Could definitely PB. Let's go. One extra bomb. Actually, I have no faith in my global right now, but I'm at 2 on the consecutive. Five. counts correct. Please get out of the way. Can't hit him. Dang. I can't believe I missed that screen scroll. Missed screen scroll. Dang it! Man, what a run though. I can't believe. And then Patra, had I gotten fast Patra, instead of getting hit up, if I'd have gotten hit down, I'd probably have been in record by like 3 seconds. Can't stand up. Frustrating. That is frustrating. No. That's so frustrating. That was 28-1X, man. That was the 1X. That was the 1X. Well, that wasn't high roller either. I forgot didn't take the bits off.